I've been a suicide girl for 5 years now. Five, 6 years, I think. I knew a couple of people that were doing it, and I liked the confidence in people. And at the time, I wasn't a particularly confident person, so it was nice to kind of understand why they do it, which I didn't get at first, but now I think it's really good. It's nice. I think it's, in a way, a celebration of everyone's individuality. Everyone has a different view of what beauty is. And I think everyone on the site is beautiful in their own right. So it's nice. It's nice. It's a family. Everyone's supportive of each other. If you ever need any help, you kind of post something, everyone's always there for you and always really pleasant and happy. I wouldn't say empowered as such. It's a nice feeling. It's nice to see, obviously, nice things that people write and everyone's really nice to you. But yeah, it is. I was quite surprised when I became a suicide girl and had my application accepted. So it was, that in itself was quite empowering, I guess. In everyone's own way, everyone's beautiful. Everyone's beautiful inside and out. And I think beauty inside's more powerful than beauty on the outside. But yeah, I think everyone should celebrate that everyone's different and everyone's their own person. Unfortunately, I think people view and voice their opinions too much, are quite happy to say negative things, which is their own, that's their own personal opinion. But I don't think anyone that does modelling of any description should disrespect someone else and say anything derogatory. I wouldn't as such for how some people use the word, but I think women should have their rights, and I don't know, I can't think how to word it because everyone always says feminist in such a bad way. I guess women, I don't know, it's really difficult because everyone uses it so bluntly.
Never sounds good, does it?
No. Just to say thank you, really, for all the support 5 years ago and still up to now. And I shall be shooting a set again soon, so it'll be nice.